with your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use.